chapter 11
umurongo wa 14
verse 14
reka twongere dupepere mu Yesu gato.
We wave to the Lord again.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, we. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Ma pastor hageze.
Abakorinto bakabiri 11:14 kandi byo si igitangaza kuko na Satani ubwe yihindura nka marayika w'umucyo.
Yego.
Nuko rero ubwo bimeze bityo ntibyaba igitangaza kugira ngo abakozi be nabo bigire nk'abakozi bagabura ibyo gukiranuka.
Ndetsera.
Iso ryabo rizahwana n'imirimo yabo.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ijambo ratubwiye ngo
the word just said
Satani yigira marayika w'umucyo.
The devil made himself the agent of this week
turimo
where we are in
ndetse kuva kwa gatanu
starting from Friday
inyigisho ivuga ku busobanuro bw'inzozi.
We are teaching a teaching that introduces the vision.
Kwa gatanu twavuze ku nzozi ziburira.
We spoke about those visions or dreams that tell us.
Ariko tugiye kuvuga no ku nzozi zigaragaza ibitero.
But now we are going to speak about the dreams that shows the attacks.
Cyangwa se inzozi igaragaza ko bega ko hari umwanzi uri hafi yawe.
Or maybe a dream that shows there is an enemy closer to you.
Ndaza kuvuga ibintu umunani.
I will say 8 words.
Ariko ndabivuga mu camake.
But I will speak in summary.
Ko nzakomeza kuwa kabiri.
Because I will continue them on Tuesday.
Zibitero byo mu nzozi.
The attacks in the dreams.
Setwa high man cyubahiro.
Amen.
Inzozi igira ibyiciro bibiri.
So the dreams are in two parts.
Hari kurota.
There is dreaming.
Hakaba no kurotora.
And there is interpreting.
Hakabaho no gusobanura n'icya gatatu.
And explaining.
Umuntu umwe ashobora kurota.
Someone can dream.
Agasobanura.
And can interpret.
Cyangwa se umwuka w'Imana akamusobanurira.
Or maybe the spirit of God.
Nta wundi muntu wamusobanuriye.
Can explain, but someone else cannot.
Ariko ashobora no kurota.
But someone can also dream.
Ariko adafite impano yo gusobanura.
When you don't have a gift of interpreting or explaining.
Ashobora no kugira impano yo gusobanura.
You can even have the gift of explaining.
Kuko Imana itamenyerwa.
Because the Lord is not tampered with.
Ikabimuhisha.
And hides it from them.
Yazirotora.
When you explain them.
Undi umwuka w'Imana akamuzaho akazisobanura.
Someone the spirit of God comes to them and they explain.
Bibiliya yuzuye kurota.
The Bible is full of dreams.
Ni nabwo buryo ahandi n'Imana yavuganye mbona abantu bayo.
That is how big the Lord spoke to his people.
Uhereye kuri Abraham.
Starting from Abraham.
Uhereye kuri Mose.
And starting from Moses.
Uhereye kuri Yakobo.
Start with Jacob.
Kuri Isaka.
And you go to Isaac.
Bibiliya igenda ivuga ahantu bagiye barota tuzabivugaho kuwa kabiri.
The Bible shows us how they dreamed.
Kurota.
Dreaming.
Inzozi.
Dreaming.
Kuzirotora.
To interpret them.
No kubwira abantu ibyo warose.
Is telling people what you dreamed.
Cyangwa se kuvuga ibyo warose.
Or maybe speaking what you dreamed.
Imana.
God.
Ikunda kuvuga n'abantu bayo mu nzozi.
Speaks to his people in dreams.
Kandi.
And.
Ikababwira ubwiru bukomeye cyane.
He tells them his secrets.
Kugira ngo uko bakomeza kubivuga.
Because the more they say it.
Imana ibe hagati ya.
God comes amidst them.
Imana.
God
yishimira iyo tutinze tuyivugaho cyangwa tuyitekerezaho.
He's always praised when we stall long speaking of him.
Niyo mpamvu rimwe kw'inzozi.
That is why he gives you dreams.
Ukazisobanukirwa hashize iminsi itatu.
And you understand them after 3 days.
Cyangwa se umunsi.
Or maybe a day.
Atatu ni ibingibi nari nashatse kurota.
This is what I was dreaming.
Cyangwa ukarota ukazirotora undi muntu akazisobanura.
Or maybe you interpret them and someone else explains.
Bibiliya igaragaza ukuntu Yosef.
The Bible shows how Joseph
yasobanuye inzozi.
He explained the dreams.
Muri gereza.
in the jail.
Asobanurira abantu babiri.
He explained to two people.
Bari abagaragu b'umwami.
They were the servants of the king.
Umwe yari igisonga cy'umwami.
The first one, the first man of the king.
Ashinzwe kumuserva.
He's supposed to serve him.
N'undi nawe byaruko.
And another one was also in the same position.
No.
Barotera inzozi umunsi umwe. So they dreamt at once.
Barazibazirotorera.
They told them to Moses.
Barazimubwira.
Told him so.
Baramubwira ngo narose inzozi.
And said I dreamt.
Umwe aramubwira.
Someone told him.
Narose ndimo serivi ibwami.
I was serving in the kingdom.
Undi aramubwira ngo narose ibisiga birya bindira umutsima ku mutwe wanjye.
And another one dreamt. I dreamt when the eagles were eating the posher from my head.
Umwe aramusobanurira.
And Joseph explained.
Aramubwira ngo.
And said.
Wowe
you
uzasubira mu kazi kawe ibwami.
You will go back in the kingdom.
Undi aramusobanurira.
And said another one.
Aramubwira ngo baraza kuguca uruhanga rwawe ruribwe n'ibisiga hejuru.
They are going to cut your head and will be taken by eagles.
Niko byagenze.
So it happened.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Umwe muri ba undi yahanuriye ko azajya ibwami.
One of them who he interpreted to him, you will go to the kingdom.
Agasubira mu mirimo ye.
He went back to his.
Nyuma y'imyaka ibiri ishize.
After 2 years. What happened?
Nuko ngo umwami yarose inzozi.
The king dreamt of the dreams.
Habura umuntu uzisobanura.
And no one could explain them.
Wa mugaragu aramubwira ngo ariko hari umusore.
And the servant said there is someone in jail.
Hari umusore umwe.
There is a young kid.
Uriho umwuka w'Imana.
That has the spirit of God.
Ari muri gereza.
Is in jail.
Yasobanuriye inzozi.
He can explain these dreams.
Uwo mwanya.
Immediately, the king
sent him.
He got out of jail.
Inzozi zawe,
your dreams,
zifite imbaraga,
they have power,
zikuvana muri gereza,
that can take you out of jail.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ikiroto cyawe,
your dream,
kivuye ku Mana,
that comes from God,
cyakuvana muri gereza,
take you out of jail,
kikavanamo n'abandi muri gereza,
and take out even those.
Inzozi zawe,
your dreams,
zatuma haboneka igitangaza.
A miracle can manifest in your
Joseph
life.
Joseph gereza muri ubwo buryo.
Joseph got out of jail.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Rero kwa gatanu nababwiye ko inzozi.
On Friday I told you that dreams.
Hari inzozi.
They are dreams.
Zirari.
Of lust.
Ibyo umuntu ararikiye.
What you lust for.
Ibyo umuntu yarebye cyane.
What you see more.
Muri filime.
In a film.
Cyangwa muri telefone.
Or maybe in a phone.
Akabirota.
And you dream of that.
Hakabaho n'inzozi.
There are also dreams.
Inzozi ziyerekwa.
The dreams of vision.
Umuntu akagira iyerekwa.
Someone has a vision.
Imana ikamuvugisha.
And the Lord speaks to you.
Mu buryo bw'inzozi.
In a way of a dream.
Twasanze kugira ngo ugire inzozi ziyerekwa.
For you to have a dream of a vision.
Bisaba kuba uri umunyamasengesho.
You have to be an intercessor.
Bisaba kuba uri umuntu usenga.
You have to be a person who is prayerful.
Uri mu kirere cy'Imana.
When you are in the dimension of the kingdom.
Yakobo yarose inzozi.
So Jacob dreamt of a dream.
Ari ku musozi ari gusenga.
When he was on the mountain.
Wabona abamarayika bazamuka n'abamanuka.
He saw the angels ascending and descending.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngo afata marayika ngo sinkurekura.
So he got held of an angel and said,
iyo rero usenga.
So when you pray,
ugira inzozi ziyerekwa.
You have the dreams of vision.
Imana irakwereka.
And the Lord speaks to you.
Yakwereka ibyiza biri imbere yawe.
He can show you the good things in the future.
Cyangwa se ibibi biri imbere yawe.
Or maybe the traps are set before
you. Ukamenya uburyo witwara.
You know how to handle yourself.
Ukamenya n'uburyo usenga.
And the way to pray.
Uyu munsi rero.
Today now.
Tugiye kuvuga ku nzozi.
We are going to speak of the dreams
za Satan ateza abantu.
Of the devil he brings to his
cyangwa se ibitero.
Or maybe the dreams of attack.
Biza mu buryo bw'inzozi.
That comes in a way of a dream.
Impamvu tubivuga ni iyi.
The reason we speak them.
Ni ukugira ngo dukubite Satan atsindwe mu izina rya Yesu.
Is for us to crush the devil and be defeated forever.
Ese waha Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify King Jesus.
Ndabivuga nirukanka.
I will say them quickly.
Ko nzakomerezaho ku wa kabiri no ku wa gatanu.
Because on Tuesday I will start from there.
Inzozi zigaragaza ibitero.
The dreams that show attacks.
Impamvu mereye kuri no jambo twasomye niri.
The reason I started with this one.
Ivango marayika Satan igira marayika w'umucyo.
The devil made himself the angel of the light.
Murabizi ko Satani ajya avanga abantu biciye mu nzozi.
You know the devil can confuse people through dreams.
Satana ashobora guteranya n'umuturanyi wawe.
The devil can make you quarrel with a neighbor.
Satan ashaka guteranya no muririmbana.
Can bring confusion with the one you sing with.
Satan yakwirukana ahantu warugiye kubona umugisha.
He can chase you from a place where you were about to be blessed from.
Ngo narose hariya ahantu bari bampitanye.
That I dreamt when they were attacking me.
Inzozi zose ntabwo ari yerekwa.
So every dream is not a vision.
Ariko nanone inzozi nyinshi zifite ibisobanuro.
But many dreams they have also some expression.
Ese twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify
Satan.
God. Devil.
Ashaka gutandukanya n'uwo mwashakanye.
He can make you divorce the one you married.
Akaza akakubwira ati.
And tells you.
Ukarota afite umupanga agiye kukwica.
And you dream when he has. Mugito has a panga.
Mugitondo yakuramutswe gimureba gutyo ngo.
And in the morning when she or he greets you, you look like how the prophet is.
Umwana w'umuntu we.
The child of a man. Twarabamenye.
Kubera inzozi warose.
Because of the dreams you had.
Inzozi wagize gute warose.
The dreams you had.
Ni gute dusobanukirwa inzozi zivuye ku Mana n'izivuye kwa Satan?
How can we understand the dreams from the devil and from God?
Inzozi zivuye ku Mana.
The dreams that are from God.
Icyambere.
One.
Ziza kugusubizamo intege.
They come to renew your strength.
Inzozi zivuye ku Mana.
The dreams that come from God.
Ntabwo zigucanganyikisha.
They don't confuse you.
Imana iguha inzozi.
God sends the dreams.
Bitewe n'uburyo yabiteguye.
According to how he has prepared.
Zingana n'ibyo uri bumenye.
That is equated to your understanding.
Cyangwa se uri bubone umuntu akagusobanurira.
Or maybe what you will see and a person to explain to you.
Ntabwo inzozi ivuye ku Mana igucanganyikisha.
A dream that comes from God doesn't confuse you.
Ikindi inzozi ivuye ku Mana.
Another thing, a dream from God.
Uyitekerezaho imyaka n'imyaka uhora uyibuka.
You think of it years and years and continue to remember it.
Na nyuma y'imyaka 20.
After 20 years.
Za nzozi ziragaruka.
Those dreams come back.
Atariko hari umunsi nigeze kurota.
There is a day I dreamt.
Ibaze kwibuka ibintu warose hashize imyaka 20.
Remember to remember some things you dreamt 20 years back.
Kandi buri joro urota.
And every night you dream.
Gukora nta jambo Imana ivangura igire gute rihere.
Because there is no word God speaks and it
uhora wumva za nzozi zigaruka kenshi mu buzima bwawe.
You continue to hear those dreams coming back.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Inzozi zivuye ku Mana.
Dreams from God.
Ziherekezwa n'icyubahiro cy'Imana.
They are always escorted with the glory of God.
Kuko Imana ikwerekana ibintu biteye ubwoba.
Because God shows you some things that are hard.
Ariko ukumva muri wowe ntacyo bigutwaye.
However much that they are terrifying, you don't fear.
Ukumva hari imbaraga zizabitambuka.
You feel there is power that is going to overcome it.
Naho rero zivuye kwa Satani.
But those from the devil.
Uhora uhagaritse umutima.
You are always troubled.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo ntago twahawe umwuka w'ubwoba utugumisha mu bubata.
The Bible says in Timothy said that we are not given by the spirit of fear that it is.
Inzozi zo kwa Satani zigutera ubwoba.
The dreams from the devil they make you
uhora wumva ufite ubwoba.
You feel you are so scared.
Uhora wumva uhagaritse umutima.
You feel you are so troubled.
Bega Satani akugira imbata y'ubwoba.
In other words, you become a slave of fear.
Akugira imbata y'kutagira ibyishimo.
You are becoming a slave of no happiness.
Ariko inzozi yavuye ku Mana.
But a dream from God.
Bibiliya ngo ntitwahawe umwuka w'ubwoba utugumisha mu bubata.
We were not given the spirit of fear that leaves us in captivity.
Twahawe umwuka w'Imana uduhuza n'Imana.
But we were given the spirit of God that connects us with God.
Inzozi zivuye ku Mana.
Dreams from God.
Zidukonekta n'ubuntu bw'Imana direct.
Connects us directly with the grace.
Ziduhuza n'imbaraga y'Imana.
Connects us with the power of God.
Tugatangira kumva dukomeye.
And we continue to feel we are so great.
Tukavuga nk'umuhanuzi Yesaya.
We speak like prophet Isaiah.
Yaravuze ngo.
When he was filled
with faith. Kuko umwami Imana izantabara.
Because my Lord God will rescue me.
Nicyo gituma ntamwara.
That is why I'm never ashamed.
Mu maso yanjye.
And my face.
Hagakomera nk'uruta.
Is as bold as
Lord. Kuko umwami Imana.
Because my Lord God.
Izantabara.
He is going to rescue me. That is the only consolation we hope with. That is the hope we trust. Because you know there is risk near you. In the times of waves, in the times of battles, when you have a dream from God, you are always hopeful that one day things gonna change. Because one evening something has to change. The first dream, or maybe how the devil attacks people in the dreams. The first way,
ahumanya abantu mu nzozi baryamye.
He bonds people in the dreams when they are asleep.
Akoresheje abarozi.
Using sorceries.
Uburyo bwa mbere rero dore nguvu.
The first way is this.
Agaburira abantu ibyo kurya mu ijoro baryamye.
He feeds people when they are asleep.
Hari abantu barara barya mu ijoro.
There are people who eat all night.
Bakabyuka mu gitondo baturima ibi.
And they wake up in the morning when they are satisfied.
Akabyuka inda yabyimbye.
They wake up when the berry has protruded.
Mu bisanzwe nta petagira.
In other words, you don't eat.
Ariko.
But.
Mu ijoro.
A night.
Ararya.
You eat.
Yongeze ngo ararya.
They eat.
Ararya.
You eat.
Ni bande bajya barya mu nzozi.
People who dream while eating.
Inzozi turabona n'igisubizo mukanya.
We are going to have an answer in a short time.
Ukaro turya.
You dream while eating and eating.
Hari uburyo bugera muri butatu.
There are three ways.
Hari kurota urya.
There is dreaming while eating.
Ndetse ukananywa.
And even drink.
Mwari muzi ko ari abantu bahumanywa mu nzozi baryamye.
There are people who are bonded while they are asleep.
Ukarota urya.
The devil binds you.
Hari abantu barota barimo barya inyama.
There are those who dream when eating meat.
Hari abantu barota banyweshwa amaraso.
Others dream when they are drinking blood.
Bakaryama karota abantu bamuha amaraso.
They fall asleep and dream while they are drinking blood.
Nyuma ugasanga umutima wa muntu warahindutse.
And you find the heart of that person changed completely.
Amaraso nicyo kimenyetso cy'abarozi cya mbere.
Because drinking blood is the first sign of the sorcerer.
Satan abaha.
The devil gives to them.
Akabavana mu muntu.
And removes every humanity in them.
Umurozi ntagira inshuti ntagira umuvandimwe.
So sorry doesn't have a family or even a friend.
Umurozi aroga umwana yabyaye.
You can bewitch a kid they get.
Umurozi aroga uwo bavukana.
They can bewitch their siblings.
Umurozi aroga uwabereye nyirakuru cyangwa nyirasenge.
They can bewitch their grandsons or their sons.
Niya amaraso banywa.
Because of the blood they
have. Umuntu bukabavamo.
And then humanity goes away from them. They remain there empty and
redundant.
So there are those who make covenants with the
devil.
At night when they are sleeping and they drink blood. They are also others. Who are given meat to eat.
Kugaburirwa inyama rero nabyo.
To eat meat.
Urundi rwego rwa Satani rukomeye.
Is also another level of the devil that is.
Iyo abona watangiye kumurusha imbaraga.
When you are overcoming the devil.
Gira mugenzi ngo urwego rushya a demon musha.
Another level, a new demon.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Buri rwego rwose ugiyemo.
Every level you commence to,
ugomba guhituzamura amasengesho.
You have to have new type of praying.
Ntugomba kuguma ku rwego wasengeragamo.
You don't have to remain on the same level.
Nimba wari umushomeri ukabona akazi.
If you were an employed and you get a job,
akazi kikuvana ku Mana,
let the job not take you from God.
Ahubwo akaboko kamwe gakora akazi akandi gafata Bibiliya.
But let one hand do the job and one hand hold Christ.
Nimba wari umusirimu.
If you are single,
ukabona umufasha,
and then you get married,
wibwira abantu ngo yambize.
Don't tell people ngo ndahuze cyane.
Ubu ngubu ibintu birakomeye.
Things are very hard on my side.
Wizana inzitwazo mu nzu y'Imana.
Don't bring some coats and
questions.
But
genda mu rushako rwawe ugendane n'Imana.
Go in your marriage and go with God.
Senga.
Pray.
Ubahize inshingano z'urugo rwawe.
And even fulfill the responsibility of your home. Serve God. And you also fulfill your responsibility. The reason is this. Because every level you go to. New demons come up. There are people I saw.
Reka mvuga ibyo mbamo by'igipasiteri.
Let me say the life I live.
Ugasanga umuntu nta n'abakristo 20 afite.
You find a person doesn't have even 20 Christians.
Akaje yambara za ngofero za ba papa.
You put on there's the hearts of the popes.
Harumo shituwa njimene tuwa tuziranyi.
A friend of mine.
Yari bishop.
He was a bishop.
No.
And.
Na mureba kamona ubishop uge uri ho myaka 33 imbere.
And then spiritually his bishopness is in like 20 years.
Ariko yatewe n'imyuka irwanya ba bishop.
But the spirits that fight bishops has already attacked him.
Ubu yarasibanganye ntakiri wasigaye inwera n'urwago.
And now he drinks alcohol.
Urwego wijyanamo.
The level you ascend to.
Rukomeye.
That is so
big.
There is when you encounter with the problems. But every level you go to by God. However
might
there are battles there. God fights what is fighting you there. The Bible says.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because the Bible says the blessing the Lord gave, there is no curse added to it, but brings
strength.
See how the Lord ascends people. You make a step. And you know that I've made this step. You make another step. It doesn't require you to buy a lot of things. There is someone who accomplishes something but because of fear. You buy like 5 dogs to protect you at night. And you look for the askaris in front and behind. What is the reason? And you even write a signpost, there is a dog here. But the step of God.
We can't adjiram.
When you step in it,
ukagira umutekano,
you have security,
ukagira amahoro,
you have peace,
ukagira ibyiringiro,
you have hope.
Waterinda intambwe ivuye ku Mana.
When you make another step from God,
ntabwo bigusaba kwishakira umutekano.
It doesn't require you to get security.
Imana iguha umutekano wayo.
God gives his own security.
Kubera yuko irinda ijambo ryayo.
Because he protects his word.
Imyaka ibihumbi n'ibihumbi.
Thousands and thousands.
Ariko wamereyemo Yesu.
He deserves the glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ahanuko dufite abasore bakijije.
It's because here we have boys that are born again.
Abandi hari giye bakodesha imodoka bagiye gutereta.
I know. As they rent cars when they are going to death.
Kaduimbari cyohere.
Amen.
Agasiripa pro mufuka.
They put some things in the pocket.
Kugira ngo akange umukobwa.
So that girls can see they have a lot of cash.
Akambara ifunguzo nka 20 hano.
You have keys here like 20 of them.
Yavuye yatoraguye hariya mu gacinjiro.
That he picked from gacinjiro.
Kugira ngo umukobwa avuge ngo umutipe afite amazu.
For the guy to see that this guy has a lot.
Umukobwa yagera mu rugo.
When a girl comes home.
Akumirwa.
And you just wonder.
Nuko bipfa.
What the devil you've been
dating.
But then.
Ikintu kiranga ibintu by'Imana.
Everything that represents the
uteri intambwe.
You make a step.
Utekana.
When you are secure.
Ugatera indi ntambwe.
When you make another step.
Kandi ugakomeza.
You continue to feel secure.
Ugatera indi ntambwe mu izina rye.
And you make more steps in the name of
Jesus. So amere Yesu cyubahiro. Hallelujah.
Glorify my God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jewe natereteshaga ubuhanuzi.
He was dating using prophets. The thing that I had that was so expensive for
myself.
God said I would be a great person.
Nabona tangiye gutekereza cyane ku namba y'inkweto ihengamye nkatamvuga mu ndi mbatizo.
When he was starting to think a lot, I could speak in tongues.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And I told him I have just two things that are so important. I have the Bible and the book of songs. But I have the promises of God.
Pastor is busy.
Pastor is busy.
iyo umugisha ari uwawe nta hantu ujya.
When the blessing belongs to you, it doesn't go anywhere.
Ntabwo bisaba kugenda wiyemera mu muhanda ngo uvuge indimi zose.
It doesn't require you to speak a lot of things.
Bwira mugenzi ngo Imana ikuzamure.
May the Lord lift you.
Akuna kari gatuye.
That was just a scenario.
Umva rero ukuntu buri rwego rwose rugira intambara zarwo.
Hear how every level has its own problems.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kaduhe Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify God.
Buri rwego rwose.
Every level.
Umuntu wese ukomeye.
Every person who is great.
Ntukarebe gukomera kwe.
Don't look at their greatness.
Nushaka gukomera nkawe.
If you want to be great like them.
Jumubazaho yaci.
Always ask them how they
went. Niba uzahashobora.
If you feel you are going to manage.
Now uhace.
Please make a step.
Kuko bisaba ikiguzi.
Because it requires a certain
sacrifice.
It is not something that just comes.
Ako twahaye Imana icyubahiro gato.
We glorify King Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tonye dupeperemo Yesu gato.
We went to God again.
Pero buri rwego rwose ugiyemo.
Every level you commence to.
Uhura n'abarozi bashya.
You encounter with new sorcerers.
Uhura n'abadayimoni bashya.
New demons.
Kandi noneho bakomeye nk'urwo rwego.
And they are more powerful than the other ones you left.
Iyo rero winjiye mu masengesho.
So when you go into prayer.
Ukayagabanya.
And then you reduce it.
Kugira ngo abarozi bagushobore.
For the sorcerers to help you.
Bagukamure imigicaniro.
To overcome you and take away your altar.
Bakurotesha uri murya.
They make you dream while eating.
Kuki barotesha abantu barya inyama?
Why do they make people dream while eating?
Baba bari gutanga ibitambo bahaba dayimoni ibitambo.
They are giving sacrifices to the
Baba bari mubaha imyuka yabo imbaraga.
They are giving power to their spirits.
Kuko abazimu batungwa n'inyama n'amaraso.
Because the demons feed on the bread and the flesh.
Noneho ugasanga.
So you find.
Usigaye ugera mu masaha yo gusenga.
When you reach in the time of prayer.
Umuyobozi w'amasengesho avuga ngo dusenge.
When we say let us pray.
Ugatangira ukayura.
And then you start to yawn up.
Usigaye bajya gusenga ukigorora.
When you are about to pray, you start stretching.
Baravuga ijambo ugasinzira.
They speak a word and then you slumber.
Ariko hajya amagasobanuye, my friend.
But when agasobanuye comes, yes, yes, yes.
Ariko umwanya wo gusenga.
By the time of prayer,
abarozi bakaho gutwara.
The sorcerers take it away from you.
Abarozi batinya umuntu ufite igicaniro cy'Imana Israel mu
buzima. Because they fear someone who has the altar of the God of Israel.
Batinya umuntu usenga.
They fear someone who is an intercessor.
Kuro turi murya rero.
When you dream while eating.
Babigaragaza ko uri guhumanywa.
It shows you are being bonded.
Nigeze gusengera abantu ka Kibagabaga.
I prayed for people who knew you were still at Kibagabaga.
Imana yambwiye abantu bari mu materaniro barozwe mu nzozi.
People who were bonded in the dreams.
Hari igihe usanga ibintu byawe bidacamo.
You may find your things are broke.
Kumbi bakurogeye mu nzozi.
But they bewitched you in the dreams.
Ariko uwo munsi twarasenze.
But when we pray.
Yesu arabarogora abaha
ubutsinzi. God set them free. We thank you.
Ese twahayemo Yesu icyubahiro.
Let us glorify him.
Nasenze ngo imbaraga zima.
I pray for the power of God.
Zivaneho buri burozi bwose wariye mu nzozi. Hallelujah.
Witchcraft that is in you.
Twapepemo Yesu gatoye.
We wave to Christ Jesus.
Ikintu nanone abarozi.
Another thing.
Bakoresha amandazi cyangwa ubugari.
They use ugali or mandazi.
Murabizi ko ibijyanye n'umugati byose ni farini.
See, everything comes from the wheat.
No mu ifunguro ryera turya umugati.
So every bread it comes from wheat.
Umugati.
In wheat.
Bisobanura umubiri.
Or in the bread represents the body.
Ugasanga usigaye ufite intege nke mu mubiri, urawumva ibintu bikujomba ahantu hose, kuri ni ibintu warose uri kurya.
You are weak, things scratching yourself because of the things you dreamt.
Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro kuko igiye kubivanaho mu izina
rya Yesu. We glorify King Jesus because they are going to be taken.
Ubundi buryo abarozi bakoramo.
Another way the devil works.
Ibi ndabibigisha kugira ngo dufatanye dusenge Imana izane ububyutse.
I'm teaching you this for us we can pray and God brings revival.
Ubundi kugira ngo ube umukozi w'Imana w'amavuta.
For you to be a servant of God who is anointed.
Ukeneye inyigisho eshatu.
You need three teachings.
Ukeneye kwihana.
You need to repent.
Icya kabiri.
The second one.
Ukeneye kumenya intambara y'umwuka ari byo tuba tuvuga.
You need to know the battles.
Ukeneye kumenya imbuto z'umwuka wera n'imbuto z'umwuka wera.
You need to know the gifts and the fruits of the spirit.
utangira kuba umunyamasengesho udasanzwe.
Then you start to be a special intercessor.
Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify God.
Ikindi nanone,
another thing,
abarozi bakoresha,
the sorcerers use,
baraza bakarasaga abantu mu ijoro baryamye.
They cut you when you are asleep.
Nta muntu byabayeho.
Did it happen to you when you wake up with some cuts on your body?
Ukabyuka ugasanga bakurasaze ku kuboko cyangwa ku mugongo.
You wake up and you find there are cuts on your body.
Baca bandasaga.
They cut people.
Baca baniki?
They put cuts on people.
Indasago mu ijoro baryamye.
When they are deep in sleep.
Niyo mpamvu buri joro ugiye kuryama.
That is why at night when you're both
you say ngube ngo amaraso Yesu angote amaraso Yesu anwiki.
Always pray and say the blood of Jesus cover me and surround me.
Kuko yugote amaraso Yesu.
Because when you surround yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Abarozi ntago bakubona ntibanakugeraho.
The sorcerers can never come to you.
Kwijambo ryavuga.
Because the Bible says.
Ngo amaraso nibwo bugingo.
The blood that is life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngo bugingo bw'inyama buri maraso.
The life of the bride is in the frame.
Iyo rero barimo bakurasaga.
When they are cutting you.
Baba barimo bakora iki?
What are they doing?
Baba barimo bakuhuza n'imyuka.
They are connecting you with the spirit.
Imyuka runaka.
The certain spirit.
Hari abantu bajya barasagwa mu ijoro baryamye.
So there are people who wake up and they find cuts on their body.
Cyangwa se abarozi barabikoresha.
Or the sorcerers use it a lot.
Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro.
Amen.
Umunsi umwe ndimo mbwiriza muri Kenya.
One day when I was preaching in Kenya.
Hari ahantu nari ndiho mbwiriza.
A certain place I was preaching in.
Hari abarozi my friend.
They were a lot of sorcerers.
Ye maze kubona ko nta n'abarozi bari mu Rwanda.
I've now seen there are no sorcerers in Rwanda.
Twarasengaga bakagusha imvura.
We could pray they bring rain down.
Mu giterane imvura iragwa kugira ngo abantu birukanke.
In the conference the rain rains for people to run away.
Ndangije ndavanga mu izina rya Yesu wamvura we ndaguhagaritse imvura irahagarara.
Then I stopped the rain in that conference.
Baravuga ngo uri munyarwanda ni mucawi.
Then they say that Munyarwanda is very bad.
Buriya munyarwanda ni umurozi.
That Munyarwanda is a witch himself.
Nibamenye ko ufite imbaraga zimwe sosiyare yigishaga ziri hejuru y'abarozi.
They didn't know that I have the
power. Yeah, hallelujah.
For those power.
Noneho rero.
Then after.
Dusengera abantu barabohoka.
We prayed for people.
Imizimu bavamo.
The demons went away.
Demons zirabarekura.
The demons left.
Barukuburozi barakira.
They vomited all the poison.
Fita maryo menshi mbirataho. Ndababwira ngo umuhanga mukurogaza ndoge nanye senge.
Then I said whoever knows his power in bewitching you come.
Kuko namenyere ibanga riri mu maraso Yesu.
Because I knew the secret in the bride of
Jesus. Umurozi yaraje yambaye imyenda y'abamasayi.
So the witch came wearing the crosses of the Masai. Ndamubona
mu nzozi.
Then I saw him.
Ariko yari yinjira hondi.
He entered in the room where he was
sleeping.
He had a rather bread
and
got my left hand for him to cut me. Then in the dreams I say,
I am protected by the blood of Jesus.
Means when I say yes,
Christ.
When I say that, I couldn't see him again. When I woke up, then I could see the hands that
ariko ntabwo yandasaze mu izina rya Yesu. Ndasenze ngo Imana iguhe imbaraga zo gutsinda abarozi no mu nzozi no mu nzozi uryamye ubatsinde
no
mu gihe usinziriye bamburwe imbaraga. Kaduteremo haleluya gatoya. Inzozi nanone.
Another dream.
Ni inzozi yo gukora ubukwe.
Is the dream of wedding.
Ubukwe.
To dream while wedding.
Harukuru atukora ubukwe.
There is dreaming while you're having a
wedding. Ari kubona hari umuntu mukoranye ubukwe.
When you are seeing someone your wedding.
Iyo nzozi bigaragaza ko.
That wedding that dream represents.
Uzakora ubukwe.
You are going to wed.
Ariko hari no kuruwa tukora ubukwe.
But there is when you dream while wedding.
Nta muntu muri kumwe.
But there is no one who is wedding you.
Nta mugabo muri kumwe.
There is no man.
Nta mudamu muri kumwe.
There is no wife.
Akesh.
Many times.
Biba ari ibirori byo gutaha cyangwa se byo gupfa.
It is the party to die.
Igihe urose inzozi nk'izo.
So when you dream like that.
Ubona ibirori cyangwa se ubukwe.
And you see the wedding.
Jusenga wange umwuka urupfu ku buzima bwawe.
Always pray and refuse the spirit of death on your
life. Uvengo ntago nzapfa ahubwo nzarama.
And you say I won't die but live.
Kugira ngo mbwirize abantu imirimo n'ibitangazo iteka yakoze.
To proclaim of the wonders and miracles the Lord did to my life.
Gira mugenzi ngo Imana iguhe ubutsinzi.
May the Lord give you victory.
Murabiza da abantu bajya bambara impeta.
You know there are people who put on rings.
Munzoza karya.
In the dream
akambara impeta.
They put on the ring.
Akambika impeta n'abazimu.
The demons put the rings on them.
No, hagira umuhungu murambagiza.
When a guy looks at you.
Satana kemera ko baganira bakitana sheri shushu bombo shokora.
The devil allows you to be called all those sweet darling names.
Haina kandi namenye vuhanga ngo my chapati.
I know. There is another one, my chapati.
Eh.
My kawunga.
Bakemera ko fiance akwita ibyo ngibyo.
They allow you for the fiancé to call you that.
Kajya mu rukundo.
You go deep in love.
Ariko yajya kwinjira muri projet y'ubukwe.
When they are starting in the project of wedding.
Bagahita bamufunga.
They cast them.
Cyangwa hakaza ibindi bibazo bitandukanye.
A lot of problems come and you separate.
Kubera ya meta wambitswe mu nzozi.
Because of the ring you received in the dream.
Wambitswe n'imyuka mu nzozi.
Of the spirits they put the ring on your feet.
Ariko twahaye Imana icyubahiro kwa iki gihe gukora.
We glorify King Jesus.
Hari byo rero bita abagabo b'ijoro n'abagore b'ijoro.
There is why they call the women and men of night.
Hari imyuka itera abantu ikabasambanya mu ijoro.
There are spirits that attack you and fornicate with you.
Ugasanga umuntu ifite umugabo cyangwa umudamu mu nzozi.
And you find you have a man or a woman at night.
Iyo rero abonye haje undi muntu.
When someone else comes.
Kurambagiza.
To look at you.
Aramwirukansa.
He chases them away.
Ateza ibibazo.
Brings problems.
Ningo zirasenyuka.
Even families break.
Ateza ibibazo mu ngo.
Brings problem in family.
Ateza ibibazo muri fiancée.
Brings problems in your courtship.
Nuko mwuka utera abantu mu nzozi ukora.
That is how that spirit works.
Ariko hari ikintu Imana yantumye.
But there is what the Lord sent me to do.
Mube muri aya masengesho.
For you to be in this prayer.
Turaza gusoza kuwa gatanu.
We will end them on Friday.
Turashyira abana amavuta.
We will be anointing people.
No kucyumweru.
And on Sunday.
Dushira abana amavuta.
Anoint people.
Utangire ubohoke wakinzo zishya mu izina rya Yesu.
And you start to be delivered and receive new dreams in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Indi nzozi.
Another dream.
Igaragaza ibitero.
That shows.
Nimwandike.
You're right.
Hari abantu barara bakora imirimo bahinga.
There are people who sleep while digging.
Ugasanga ntabwo uzi guhinga ukaruhinga.
You find you don't know how to dig.
Nka cyagitutse.
Like that.
Ni bande bajya barabahinga mu ijoro baryamye.
People who dig at night.
Zamura cyane. Mwabonye ni benshi. Ukaryama.
You dream.
Abarozi bagatwara umwuka wawe mu ijoro uryamye.
And the sorcerers take away your spirit at night.
Bakaguhingisha.
They make you dig.
Cyangwa skaroturi mukora imirimo y'uburetwa.
Or maybe you dream while doing the things of the spirit.
Hari abantu bararabahinga.
There are people who dig at night.
Cyangwa sakarayikorera ibikapo.
And they carry all the luggage.
Cyangwa karayikorera imizigo.
Or maybe they are taking a lot of luggage.
Mwijoro buri munsi uhora wikoreye ibintu uhora mbega.
You are always calling and calling.
Mugiye abandi kuryama bibabera umugisha bakaruhuka.
While others at night sleeping is easy for them.
Wowe iyo ugiye kuryama.
When for you are about to go to bed.
Uvugize ubwoba bwinshi.
You are so afraid.
Kubera yuko ubyuka mu gitondo unaniwe.
Because you wake up when you are still awake.
Hari abantu bahora bananiwe.
There are people who are always weak.
Bakicara muri sala gasinzira gutyo ngo.
They sit in the sitting room and slumber.
Mu rusengero agasinzira.
They are dozing off even in church.
Muri bisi agasinzira.
In the bus they are dozing off.
Kubera yuko umwanya wo kuruhuka.
Because the time to take a nap.
Abarozi batwaye umwuka we.
The sorcerers took your spirit.
Bamukoresha uburetwa.
And they are using it.
Agahora afite stress.
You are always stressed.
Ndasenze ngo Imana imare icyo kintu mu izina rya Yesu.
I pray for the Lord to give you sleep and remove that in the name of Jesus.
Indi nzozi y'ibitero.
Another talk.
Ndumva ari ya gatanu.
It is the fifth one.
Nukurara ugenda.
is to dream while walking.
Hari abantu bitwa ba safari mu nzozi.
There are people who are called safari in their dreams.
Abakobwa bitwa ba muka safari.
And the girls who are safari.
Kandi ukomere Yesu amashyi. Urarugenda.
You dream while walking.
Urarugenda mu nzozi zawe.
You walk in your dreams.
Urarugira gute ugenda.
You are always walking.
Kurarugenda rero.
To dream while walking.
Harukuro turi mugenda.
There is dreaming when you're walking.
Hariho n'abantu babyuka bari baryamye bakagenda.
And others wake up when they are asleep and they
walk. Akarota kabyuka.
You dream and wake up.
Agafungura inzu.
And you open the house.
Akajya no hanze.
And you even go outside.
Nawe birabaho.
Has it happened to you?
Iyo ni iyo myuka nayo igikora muri ubwo buryo.
Those spirits, they do something.
Hari ukubona rero uri mugenda mu ishyamba.
There is when you're walking in the jungle.
Iryo shyamba ukabona nturizi.
You don't know that jungle.
Ariko nanone.
But.
Buri munsi mu nzozi zawe.
Every time in your dream.
Iryo shyamba rihora rigaruka.
That jungle always comes.
Uhora urota iryo shyamba mu nzozi.
You dream of that jungle.
Mu nzozi.
In your dream.
Babigaragaza ko umwuka wohewe muri iryo shyamba.
It shows that your spirit is bonded in that.
Ukeneye gusengerwa deliverance.
You need deliverance on your life.
Kurarugenda.
To dream while walking.
Imana igukize kurarugenda mu izina rya Yesu.
The Lord heal you from walking at night.
Hari ubundi buryo bwa gatandatu.
There is another way.
Bw'ibitero by'abadayimoni bo mu nzozi.
Attacks of the demon.
Abadayimoni.
Demons.
Barara bavugisha abantu.
That speak to people.
Barara bagira gute.
They are always talking to people at night.
Umuntu akaryama.
Someone sleeps.
Aritonda ubundi mu buzima busanzwe.
In the other times that person is humble.
Ariko mu ijoro. C'est ça. Akavuga n'igifaransa.
They even speak French.
Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify God.
Ukararuvuga.
You spend the whole night.
Abantu bakavuga ati byuka. Turi muravuga ibiki?
Praise, wake up, what are you talking about?
Umwuka uvugisha abantu.
That is the spirit that talks to people.
Dawidi yaravuze ngo.
David said.
Nzaryama niziguye.
I will sleep comfortably.
Kuko Uwiteka ari we murinzi wanjye.
Because the Lord is my protector.
Ugomba kurara uvuga.
You don't have to talk while sleeping.
Ugomba kuryama.
You have to take a nap.
Wiziguye.
When you are comfortable.
Ukamera neza.
And you are well in your bed.
Washaka ukasamba tu. Karyama ugasinzira.
You sleep in every position.
Nta mpamvu yo kurara uvuga.
There is no good reason.
Urara utongana.
That makes you agile.
Uryama uvuga uvugana umujinya cyangwa se useka.
You are arguing or you are laughing.
Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify God.
Undi mwuka nanone.
Another spirit.
Utera abantu mu nzozi.
That attacks people in the dreams.
Ni umwuka.
Is a spirit.
Ucuramisha abantu.
That makes people go upside down.
Ukaba uryamye gutya.
You were laying down like this.
Ukabyuka wacuramye.
And you wake up when you are like this.
Nawe birabaho.
Has it happened to anyone?
Dore barahari. Ukabyuka usanga wacuramye.
You wake up when you are on the other side.
Hari uriho n'abantu barara bahetse inyamenyo.
There are people who are grinding their teeth.
Karahetse inyamenyo.
You grind the teeth.
Kubyo gucurama rero bisobanuye iki?
To dream when you are upside down.
Gucurama.
To go upside down.
Ni umwuka wishyuza.
Is a spirit that is requesting something.
Ibitambo.
It is a spirit that requests for sacrifice.
Umuzimu.
Is a demon.
Ubushaka kugukenyura cyangwa kugukenya.
That wants to kill you prematurely.
Kugira nyine ngo uje hasi ntugomba kuhagarara nk'abandi bantu ugomba kumanuka.
You don't have to be on the same level with us as you have to go down.
Ariko twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
We go, we glorify God.
Kuri utwekenya ibintu.
To dream while grinding things.
Hari abantu babyuka ugasanga mu kanwa kabo harimo ibintu by'ibicanwe.
There are people who wake up and in their mouths there are a lot of things.
Ukararurya.
Because you were eating the whole night. Eating and grinding.
Akensha bari umuzimu kurakari.
That is a demon that is so furious.
Ubukeneye kubohoka.
And you need deliverance.
Ese twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
Can we glorify God?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ikindi ni umwuka uniga abantu.
A spirit that strangles people.
Hari abantu barara ku munigo.
They are people who sleep while they are being strangled.
Araryama.
You sleep.
Akanigwa.
And then you are strangled.
Turi ku nzozi.
in the dreams
za satani cyangwa se zibite
those are the dreams of attacks of the devil
akaryama
you sleep
ibintu bikamutsikamira
and things come on top of you
ibintu bikamuniga
things strangle you
bikamutsikamira
they strangle you
bikamuniga
and they strangle you
bikamuniga
they strangle you
bikamutsikamira
and they sit on you
cyangwa kanakubitwa
and sometimes you're beaten
hari abantu bakubitwa mu nzozi
there are people who are beaten in the dreams
mugihe baryamye bagakubitwa inshi
when they are deep in sleep they are beaten
ndasenze ngo imana iguhe intsinzi mu izina rya Yesu
I pray for the Lord to give you victory in the name
imana iguhe intsinzi mu izina rya Yesu
God give you victory in the name of Jesus
hallelujah
amen
impamvu y'izinyigisho
the reason of this teaching
nukugira ngo ni impamvu eshatu
There are three reasons.
Impamvu ya mbere.
The first reason.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo bene Isakari.
The Bible says the children of Issachar.
Imana yabahaye umwuka wo kumenya ibihe.
God gave them the spirit of knowing.
Impamvu ya mbere.
The first reason.
Ni ukugira ngo umenye ibihe uri gucamo.
For you to know the seasons you are in.
Umenye n'uburyo usenga.
And the way to pray.
Kubera ko ntago iminsi yose bagutumira ahantu hose ngo ugiye mu minsi mikuru.
Because every time you are not invited to go there for partying.
Hari imisi yo kujya mu masengesho.
There are days to go into prayers.
Hari imisi yo kujya mu bitaramo.
And there are days to go in the concert.
Hari imisi yo kwiriza.
There are days to fast.
Hari imisi yo gufungura.
There are also days to eat.
Hari imisi yo gutembera.
There are days to move around.
Hari imisi yo kwicara mu rugo.
And there are days to be home.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngo bene Isakari Imana yabahaye umwuka kumenya ibihe.
The children of Israel God gave them the spirit of knowing seasons.
Indi mpamvu y'izinzozi ni iyi.
The reason of this dream.
Cyangwa se izinyigisho.
Or maybe this teaching.
Ni ukugira ngo nidusenga.
Is for you when we pray.
Turwane n'ibiturwanya.
We attack what is attacking us.
Pawulo yaravuze ngo.
Paul said.
Ndakubita.
I'm stretching.
Ariko si musha.
But I don't go astray.
Abantu benshi.
Many people.
Kubera kutamenya ibintu by'isi y'umwuka.
Because they don't know the spiritual world.
Barakizwa uyu munsi.
Today they are born again.
Ejo bakabivamo.
And tomorrow they are out of it.
Kubera ko bakoresha imbaraga byinshi bagahusha.
Because they are struggling a lot but they go astray.
Ajya mu masengesho y'iminsi itatu.
They go into prayers of 3 days.
Atasengeye gusengera.
When they don't know what they are praying for.
Akayavamo.
They get out.
Akajya mu ya 20.
And go into 20.
Yayavamo.
After that.
Satani rero akunda umuntu usenga ariko udafite icyerekezo.
And the devil loves someone who prays with no direction.
Yagukubita ibumoso.
When they hit on the left.
Ukamushakira iburyo.
And you look for him from the right.
Ariko agatinya umuntu usenga nishurirwa.
But he fears that one who prays with a vision.
Umuntu usengera ibintu azi.
Someone who prays for something they know.
Agasenya ibitera azi neza.
And you attack the attacks you know.
Akirukana dayimoni umurwanya akamuvuga mu izina.
Chase away the demon that attacks you and by name.
Wongo wa dayimoni baramutinya.
Fear you.
Ariko wavugiye ngo haleluya.
Haleluya.
Bagira gute.
Fear them.
Ariko bagakunda abantu barara muri ve.
You see people who are always in overnight.
Kwa yagatora muri ve kera.
We could be in the overnight.
Tukara twirukanga tukavinda igisirimba.
And then we are dancing.
Haleluya.
Haleluya.
Tukunya tukiruka.
And then we go around.
Kabyuka mu gitondo.
You wake up in the morning.
Ukaryama.
You sleep.
Ugira ngo uvuye gusenga ugiye kwereka ibintu byiza.
And then you are from prayer you are going to have good visions.
Kubera umunaniro ukarota inzozi mbi.
Because of being tired you dream of the worst.
Ariko winjiye mu masengesho.
But when you go into prayer.
Uzi ikintu ugiye kuvanayo.
And you know what you're going to come.
Uzi uburyo ugomba gusengamo.
And you know the way to pray.
Byanze bikunze.
Like it or not.
Intsinzi yawe.
What is it?
Urayitahana.
You were going to go back with
victory. Ago twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
Amen.
Ikindi mpamvu y'izinyigisho.
Another thing of this teaching.
Si ukubigisha uburyo umwanzi akora.
It's not for you to know how the devil.
Ukubigisha uburyo mugomba kumenya umwanzi ko mugomba kumutsinda.
Is to teach you how to defeat the devil once he attacks.
Ariko twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify God.
Bila mugenzi wewe Imana iguhe gutsinda umwanzi wawe.
Tell your neighbor, may the Lord give you the power to defeat you and
kill him. Imana iguhe gutsinda umwanzi wawe.
May the Lord give you power to defeat
him. Imana iguhe gutsinda umwanzi.
Authority to rule over
him. Izina ryande.
Izina rya Yesu.
Hari ahantu ugera.
There is a level you reach.
Ugahamagara umushumba ugasanga ari busy ntakwitabe.
You call the pastor and he's busy preaching on
business. Hari urwangwa.
There is where you
are.
And there is no service going on. And it requires you to fight for yourself. You fight for yourself. You pray. And then you become like Paul. That I'm beating but I don't go astray. You'd better run. You attack and attack and attack. And the devil fears you. One day I was in Burundi in deliverance. I prayed for people and they got delivered. I raised a young boy. The sorcery from Tanzania spoke through him. You
chanced
us from Rwanda, now you're here in Burundi. We glorify God. The anointing of deliverance is to know what I'm teaching
you.
When you know this, that is when you receive the spirit of deliverance. We glorify God. There are things we see and we just wonder. Me, I saw a person who was praying for someone. When he was delivering her,
we don't wear it. We don't have to.
Come
to
school.
Wagara honga huga. Bara mukanda guch. Demon rabu fam.
Get up, demon!
Ola kwe kurbani wa mukanda. Unda kajamu zito nuko. You. Bara kanda. Bari baji kumbeni misai.
They were about to smash his face.
They can do him man chwe.
We glorify God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You see them. Someone is pushing people down.
Go fire, fire, fire.
Go fire. When mom said I went somewhere and they pushed me. And for me not to
say,
to fall bad, I just sat. So for her not to fall, she just sat.
They can do it manageable.
We glorify God. It comes from ignorance. Amen.
Paul
said, because I came to teach you the gifts in me to come to you. And then he told Timothy, you go and put out the gift that is in you. The one that was given to you by laying hands on you by the
elders.
When we are in the Sunday service, I don't preach to you like visitors. I don't preach to you like people in a conference. I teach you as the children at home. As I give you the covenant. Through what we do, and you go and do it in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Yes,
hallelujah!
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 You have to pray. And someone knows where you were
chained.
You have to preach. And they said that person is from the good
hand.
The spirit of that prayer. I receive in the name of Jesus. Receive that victory.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Deliverance.
Deliverance. That is the gospel.
Gaza, yes.
That brought Jesus.
Deliverance.
Deliverance is to get someone from the devil, bringing them to the Lord. Someone to be taken out of captivity and connected to the
grave.
May the Lord fill you with that anointing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm
going to tell you about the dreams. I will even continue to another week if it is worthy. Because the Lord gave me a lot of secrets.
Hallelujah.
Amen. He gave me the vision. And it was followed by a lot of people.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So one of the TV channels is going to be in the video.
Kuri YouTube. I have like 7 things on YouTube, the 7 parts.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mfite n'igitabo ntarasohora cyane.
I have even a book that it is not yet out of them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Aho twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
We glorify God.
Icyo gitabo nzagisohora ngiburayi mu kwa gatandatu.
When I put out that book in June.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kivuga ku busobanuro bw'inzozi.
That clearly identifies and explains dreams.
Gira mugeze ngo ugiye kwinjira mu mavuta y'inzozi zidasanzwe.
About to enter into the anointing of dreams.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mujya mureba iyo turi rusengera abantu kubohoka.
When we are praying for people for deliverance.
Iyo daimoni tuirekuriye umuriro.
When we send fire to the demon.
Daimoni kavuza induru.
And the demon cries out.
Tukayibaza ngo urinde.
And we ask, who are you?
Ikavuga ngo ndi kanaka navuye ahantu mu rusyo cyase ndi bingiye bwa mahema.
And says, I'm from here, I'm this and this.
Ushaka gukora iki?
What do you want to do?
Iyo twamaze kwimenesha amabanga.
When he has just put out all his secrets.
Iyo daimoni yamaze kuvuga.
When the demon has just said it.
Iyo yamaze gutsindwa.
He's already defeated.
Ndagusengiye ngo Imana iguhe gutsinda.
I pray for the Lord to give you.
Nizina ryande. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Iyo wamenye ibikurwanya.
When you know what is fighting.
Niwo munsi Imana iguhe imbaraga zo kubitsinda.
That is the day the Lord gives you.
Iyo wamenye ibyo uhanganye nabyo.
When you know what you are fighting with.
Nicyo gihe Imana iguhe imbaraga zo kubitsinda.
That is the time God gives you victory over
it. Twahaye mu Yesu wahira.
Can we glorify King Jesus?
Gira umugenzi ngo none Imana iguhaye imbaraga.
Tell your neighbor the Lord is giving you power.
Gira n'undi umubwire ngo Imana iguhaye amavuta.
God is giving you anointing.
Iyo gufata miri.
To capture.
Imigambi y'umwanzi mbere yuko ikugeraho.
For every plan of the devil not to come.
Imana iguhaye imbaraga.
God is giving you power.
Zo gutsinda.
To be victorious.
Mbere yuko winjira mu rugamba.
Before you enter into everything.
Imana iguhaye amavuta.
God is giving you anointing.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Bagiye kujya bategura ibi ku buzima bwawe. Ubimenye mbere yuko biba. Bagiye kujya bacukura icyobo. Ubimenye gisimbuke mu izina rya Yesu. Bagiye kujya bategura uburozi. Ubimenye mbere mu izina rya Yesu. Uwo ni wo murage w'abana b'Imana. Esteri ibice 9 umurongo wa mbere.
Chapter 4 verse 1. And by that time
abanzi b'Abayuda,
the enemies of the Jews,
bibwiraga ko bagiye kubagiraho imbaraga. Bibwiraga ko bagiye kubagiraho ubushobozi. Hari ibintu abarozi bibwiraga ko bakoze ku buzima bwabo. Hari ibintu abadayimoni bibwiraga ko bazakora ku buzima bwabo. Imana ibiburijemo. Biburijwemo. Izina ryane. Isirizamo. Haleluya. Reka duhaguruke dusenge Imana. Haleluya. Ngo biburizwamo.
They were rendered powerless.
Bibwiraga ko bagiye kubagiraho ubasha ngo ariko birahinduka.
They saw they will have a power over them.
Abayuda rero bagira ubasha ku banzi babo.
The Jews had power over their enemies.
Fata umwanya usengere amaso yawe.
Get time and pray for your eyes.
Vanga Mana yo mu ijuru.
God in heaven.
Makurota ibintu byiza.
Give me to dream good things.
Bakwereka inzozi nziza.
Having good dreams.
Tangira usengemo gatoya.
Start to pray.
Senga ugenda genda uhamagara imbaraga z'Imana. Tangira utsinde ibyagutwanyaga. Tangira utsinde ibyagutsindaga. Tangira usenga ugenda genda mu izina rya Yesu. Hamagara umuriro w'Imana mu mwuka wawe. Hamagara umuriro w'Imana mu buzima bwawe. Wirangara senga. Pray in the spirit. Senga mu mwuka. Ingenga Imana mu buryo bw'umwuka.
May the fire of God help us to see
spiritually.
Call upon the Lord to touch
you.
Call upon the Lord to touch your life. May the Lord change your life. May you help us see spiritually in your
God. May you help us see spiritually, King of glory. May you help us see spiritually in your God. Sego hamagara miro ima rakata yama ya duro bosi ya sere boya sere. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Rakapato Zukuru Boya Yabasyansi. Sega, 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 Sega. Sego Hamakari Baraga. Hamakara Mavutaima Namuzumaga. Hamakara Zimana Namuzumaga. Sega, Rikitiri Alabaya Noromozia Sede. Rikara Babaya Noromozi Kitiri Alabu.
Jesus,
Worship team helps us out.
Hallelujah.
Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to you.
Joshua the Sengye du Soza du Hagaze Imani Bahomogisha.
May the Lord bless you all.
The Sense and Watchin Sinzi.
I pray you receive victory.
Amavuta kome yuita kore bikome
the great anointing of God, do great things in
Utahan
your life.
Imani.
Go with the blessing Amen. Of God. Amen.
Kwa kabi yero.
On Tuesday.
Tuzagira umwanya wo gusengera abantu kwa masaha yagi.
We will have time to pray for people because the time
no guhanura ku buzima bw'abantu.
And even prophesying over people's
lives.
May the Lord bless you.
Reka duhaguruke dusoze.